We were victorious in the die roll, so we get to go first.
That's like half the battle. They should just give you a point.
That
oh
is.
Oh boy, they're all here.
So I should go get white red land?
That makes sense.
But I like to mulligan, heavens no. Should I save this in case I draw scroll rack?
No, our hand's perfect.
Yeah, I kind of agree, actually, somehow.
But if you could draw coalition or luck, our hand would be more perfect.
Or worm power stone.
Oh yeah, that'd be good.
Or pristine talisman.
God, our deck's good. They're all here. Or fathoms here. Oh no.
We're gonna get thought seized.
Cash thieves. God, this guy opened all the money.
Somehow we are.
What's he gonna take?
I don't know, probably Tameo.
Can any black deck in the history of black decks beat up evil?
No.
Alright, I agree with that.
There was a hero's downfall in the draft.
Yeah. Well, he probably died, he's so lucky. As long as he didn't get the wasteland. You should just write down your hand in the chat for him so he goes faster.
Nope, I shouldn't.
Yeah, I agree with that.
But I do agree with the faster.
I knew it. Just knew it.
I kind of
zap right now.
Just to show him, teach him a lesson.
Yeah. But now he'll forget it, because... Oh,
boy.
He's not going to see that coming. You should play an island.
I did.
Next turn. We'll never put you on Exalted Angel with two.
He'll think it's the Fathom Seer. That's
well,
what, yeah.
Or Void Mage Prodigy, despite its unplayable nature.
Hey.
That's my quarterback.
That's my quarterback.
Okay. You said your quarterback was Shadow Mage Infiltrator.
Yeah, he is.
Okay. All out.
When you have two teammates that great, they get to be co-captains. I should just play this, right?
Yes. We'll allow it. What do you think he's going to play? Some kind of Skirk Marauder that deals 2 damage, hastes it up and attack?
Geat Slinger? I hope not.
Yeah.
Can't beat. Literally can't beat it.
No. You won't even be close.
No. However.
Yes, go on.
If this Exalted Angel lives.
He probably has Hero's Downfall. He didn't take Tomato. And probably a bunch of other removal. He's so lucky.
Oh, if only it was the... If only I could return all my lands to my hand to kill that guy. If only if it was the Fathom Seer.
He probably has Coordinated Assault. Or like Boon of Erebos or something.
He could have the Boon.
Blood Gas, can't beat that.
He's got that Blood Gas.
Well, he probably wants to get something else haste next turn. Also setting you up for the shock of all ages.
I think I should just morph and attack.
I think you should attack and not unmorph.
And just play Hero?
No, unmorph in the attack, but maybe he'll shock.
Sure.
I mean, why not? Didn't give him a chance. Alright, I see how it is.
I'm just off it.
Yeah, you really are.
I just want to gain 4 life so badly.
Yeah, no, I'd be off being great too.
He might have a real fatty boom boom this turn, given that he didn't bond that creature last turn.
Yeah, what could it be? Flame Tongue Kavoo?
I hope. Yeah, we'd be fine, actually. But it's pretty good if he does... I mean, I still have Hero of Bladehold.
Yeah.
You could have, like, a Desecration Demon.
There's very little chance that's in the cube. It's way too complicated.
It's not particularly complicated, but I agree it's probably not in the cube.
Oh,
Lightning!
Oh, heaven.
I think I should discard Catastrophe and Narcolepsy.
Hmm. Okay, definitely Catastrophe.
Yeah, I mean, that's the worst card in my hand, right?
Unless you get to get him with an Exalted Angel out, in which case you're probably going to win.
I discard Narcolepsy?
No, it should be Catastrophe.
Yeah. And?
Narcolepsy.
Think so?
Yeah.
I think so, too.
Once the hero comes down, he's going to have to deal with that, and the angel's already easily winning the game.
Ooh,
so.
The rocky tar pit, though.
Well, the tar pits would be a little rockier.
I'm still just going to play the hero.
Yep. Maybe he'll have another Blightning set you up for a little flashback.
I could have played the hero pre-combat, so I had to click less.
Yeah. Well, nobody's perfect.
Yeah.
I like our spot.
We
are loose to anarchy.
I don't think that's in the not in the cube.
Well, yeah, you'd have to man deck it too, I suppose, but we are loose to it. Do you disagree with that?
I agree, obviously. He'd also have to have another mountain.
He has a rocky tarp.
In his deck.
Ooh. Yeah, we need one more mountain. He probably does not have that in his Lightning Mauler deck.
Hope I remember how to stack things correctly.
There's no chance. But also, it won't matter. If this thing attacks, it's game.
Yeah, that's true. But I think
what
I can...
What will be your deal to
I think I can pull it off. I think I click the battle cry first. Yeah, that's what I do.
Yep. Wow.
I just had to process it, you know?
You're just in the zone right now.
Yeah, that's right.
If you play Flame Tongue, are you going to scoop or are you going to play it out?
Probably play it out, given that I still think I'm a pretty big favorite.
Can't be that big.
I have Lingering Souls.
Yeah, you can be pretty big, I guess.
Okay. This is not my first rodeo. I'm not going to block.
Double. Now?
I'm still not going to block. But...
Wait. Hold on. The last time we did a video and you didn't block, it was egregious.
What, with the...
I don't know. Some kind of chump attack the guy made.
No.
You fell for it.
I don't remember. But anyway...
It's like a wave crasher town.
It doesn't matter. Look, he clearly wants to lead this guy back so he can block and incinerate it or whatever.
Or he can just get blood gas back by playing a land.
Yeah, I agree, but what's the upside? Do you think the 2 damage is going to decide this game, ever?
No, but why would we not talk about plays? I thought that was the whole point of making a video.
I mean, I agree that...
But we can just talk about the fact that he clearly might have something. He may or may not.
Yeah. The downside is so high and the upside is so low. That's
the reason why you're not going to block. But let's just discuss it.
All right. Discussion open.
Discussion closed.
All right. Discussion ended. If he bluffed me, he can do the Reed Soul. Were you there for that?
Yes.
So I was playing... We were playing a team draft, a team booster draft.
Oh, boy. Tombstalker? Can't beat it.
That's a 5/5. I can beat it. I just attack. Or if I draw a land, I can just Tammy it. So we were playing a team draft, and I had this game. Jeez,
God.
I think I should just attack with everything.
Your hero just dies. Token dies.
He takes.
Yeah, fine. You take 7.
Yeah.
It's pretty reasonable. All
right, I'm gonna finish this story. So I'm playing against Paul Rietzel on this team draft, and
our opponent is so slow. We might as well attack and then tell the story. All
right, should we definitely attack though?
Well, the situation is just 100% of the time. He takes 7, you gain 5, right?
And
like, there's no other real alternate scenario. And then you get to play Lingering Souls.
He could take 9, but and then I get to play Lingering Souls.
Well, that's way better. I'm saying there's nothing else that could be worse.
Well, I mean, the thing is, if, like, somehow I attack, and then he has, like, a way to kill this guy for 6 mana, it's pretty rough.
There's a way to kill that guy for 6 mana? I mean, is it?
I think so.
Seems like you're in a great spot.
Yeah, I guess if I draw land, I still just
he can't even really attack. Lingering Souls is almost lethal.
All right, so I click the battle cry first. All right.
Yeah, if he goes to 3 and you get to cast Lingering Souls, he can't attack you that
day. Yeah. So I'm playing against Rietzel, and I have this game won.
Paul Rietzel?
Yeah, and I played
Dr. Champion.
I played what's it called? Sentry of the Underworld. Yep. And it might have been Enchanted or something. I don't really remember. And Paul just... I'm at like 20 and Paul's at like 6. He's going to die in this sentry to 2 hits. And so Paul attacks me with a Satyr Wayfinder. Because I had tapped out. So I thought for a second. And I took the damage. And I said something to Paul like, you know, that's pure magic. That's, you know... Because I know you're attacking there if you didn't have anything. And given that he knew he couldn't win the game, he just stood up, threw his hand on the table, which was like 3 lands and another 1/1, and just went, I had nothing!
And then scooped up the game to finish off his 0-3.
Exactly, yeah. No, I don't know. I don't know about what his record was.
Oh, it was 0-3. I'm 100% on that.
All right, well.
Because I tried, I thought that Paul was going to win for sure, because the old saying is, Paul Rietzel's always good for 1. The man always goes 0-2, but he'll get you 1. But then
Braids.
You got your own.
Okay.
We're going to the Braids game.
Okay, I don't block. I think I should sack my soldier, right? Pretty clearly.
Yes, you should not sacrifice a land or a strictly better flyer. Draw a land. Oh, it's there. They're all here.
Now, I bet he wishes he had taken the Moon Sage.
Oh, yeah. Little did he know that he would miss a land draw for the next, like, five turns or whatever. And he kept a four lander.
Oh, it looks like we get to bring in Celestial Purge against the black-red deck.
I like that. I really do. That is a good card.
Pristine Angel might be good against the black-red deck, too, honestly.
I don't know. It's kind of weird, just because they can generally play instants to kill it if they like Doomblades, but
no.
I kind of don't even want Doomblades against you.
I guess, do we have no instants in our deck? I'm just curious. I think we might not.
That's unreal, but yeah.
Okay, so I guess it's pretty bad.
How did that happen? Why did you do this?
You woke the bears. Alright, so I'm putting in Celestial Purge. Should I board out red?
Board out red?
Yeah.
I mean, Rolling Earthquake is pretty great against Lightning Maulers and other one toughness
creatures. Agree with that, and also we need to kill Painseer. What should I board out?
Didn't we cut the Painseer? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What was it that I thought that game could have been a problem? I don't know. Maybe I'm confused. Maybe I just saw the Planeseer and it registered wrong. What else should we cut, though? Should we take out a land on the draw? Probably
not. Also, we should take out one of our six mana Wraths. Is that insane or no?
I think it's fine. Can we cut Terminus?
Hmm. Any card that you snap discard to a Lightning is generally going to be something that you're going to consider.
Is Terminus better than Catastrophe against him? Probably.
Yeah, it's better.